see how these beautiful little faces are looking out. They don't know that they're going to die the next day. It's so simple. So it's education, letting them know that these animals deserve to live. I said, what do you do with the animals who have no homes? Well, we keep them for 5 days and we bring them to animal rescue. And I said, and then what happens there? 5 days. I knew that meant death. My dream was to get a shelter, and my dream came true. There was never enough volunteers. There was never enough of anything. The obstacles were there. Some people said there's something wrong with this woman. But it was relentless. There was a goal. I was going to save as many as I could. It is an urge, an impulse, a prayer, a dream. I never thought for 1 minute that it would grow and grow. Just as you plant something beautiful, you take care of it, you know it's there, you know it's real, you know there's a purpose, and it never goes away. And I have that compulsion to keep going. And I hope that I will never, never lose it. Because there's so much more to do. They can't speak for themselves, but we can. Someone needs you and you need someone. I want my dream to come true. I don't want any more animals killed just because there are too many.
You wanted to say something, Gertrude?
Yes, I did. If I'm reaching out to millions and millions of viewers, the best thing I could possibly say, the best thing that could happen right here, is that I am pleading to anyone who's listening to find out what's happening in their community, to find out what's happening in your county, and go to the right people and get the right answers. And I'm afraid they won't like the right answers, but to fight for euthanasia. Euthanasia, they think, is the answer for the pet overpopulation problem. It is cruel, it's ridiculous, it's stupid because it's expensive. Billions of dollars are spent to kill innocent, wonderful companion pets. And so much for us humans to learn.
Euthanasia is never the answer. Palm Beach County could be the first county in our nation to solve their problem, a pet overpopulation problem.
We spend needless money to kill our best friends. This is something that I'll never understand. But it's more than that, sterilization, education, legislation. Our country is bypassing the most important message. Too many animals, too many companions, not enough homes. If you have no respect for one life, you don't have respect for all life.